All right, man. This next one I got coming up to the stage. This been my guy since 2019. We started doing theater together, stage plays and whatnot, man. And he's been hilarious the whole time. He does things all across the Midwest. He is a lead actor in The Color Purple. He's part of the Made Man Improv Show, a major key component of the Made Man Improv Show. Super hilarious, down to earth brother, man. So I need y'all to start making some noise. Start making some noise. And y'all clap till you get up here. Y'all give it up for my dog, Mr. Marcus Elliott. Y'all clap it up for him.
Nah, like corn on the cob.
All the way till you get up here.
And do your job. Late on the bed.
You can walk a little faster, though.
Don't have to ask.
Get your ass up here.
Juicy is my name. Sex is my game. Let's call the boys. Let's run a train. Squeeze on my nuts. Lick on my butt. The natural curly hair. Please don't touch.
Cut it. First,
amen, praise Lord, everybody. Oh, come on, I said praise the Lord, everybody. Hallelujah. First, give an honor to God who's ahead of my life, amen. Hallelujah. To the overseers of this house, amen. And to the founder of Homecoming Comedy, amen. Reverend Nate Russ, amen. God bless you. Amen, amen. And I would not be remiss if I didn't shout out my beautiful wife, amen. Glory be to God. Every time I see her, she makes me sweat. Makes me, boy, I tell you what. I tell you what. Shoot. Make a nigga wanna throw something. You understand what I'm saying? Hey, man, y'all, I'm a church guy. I'm sorry, y'all, I'm a church guy. I grew up in church, that's me. You know, but I'm that person. Right there on the line. That's me. That's me. Amen. God's still working on me. Amen. Amen. And I'm just going to go back to my wife. Have you ever met somebody that make you want to speak in tongues? Y'all know what I mean? Make you want to sit there and go, shh. Ooh, my wife is a thicker. I'll tell you, when my wife met me, I told her. I said, look. I said, a couple things you want to know about me. One, I love God. You know, everything I do, God is in it. God comes first in everything I do. You know what I'm saying? And then another thing, I'm nasty. Like, I'm nasty. Like, nasty, nasty. I'm talking about, like, I know God said, when I see the blood, I will pass over you. Amen? Well, even God rose on the third day. You know what I'm saying? Huh? When I see brown, I lay the towel down. Y'all don't know what I'm saying. I'm going straight to Pound Town. Can I get a ski? I hear y'all over here. Y'all nasty too. My God from glory. Ooh, I'm nasty, Lord. Have mercy. y'all, I love my wife because she gave me two beautiful children. You know, we have a daughter and a son. Y'all can clap for my kids. Y'all ain't clapped all day. And then I'm about to be in church. Y'all ain't say nothing all day. Now, I love it. And nobody told me that parenting was going to be easy. And nobody told me that, you know, parenting a daughter is totally different from parenting a boy. Totally different. You know, when I have my daughter, you know, I try not to cuss in front of my kids. I try not to cuss at all. You know, again, God is still working on me. Amen. But my daughter's first day of school. And I said, hey, baby, how was kindergarten? She said, it was fine. But I got into it with this girl. I said, well, what happened? She said, well, I was sitting there and I was watching a movie. I said, okay. And I couldn't hear the movie because she was talking. I said, okay, and what did you say? She said, excuse me, I can't hear the movie. Can you please be quiet? So then a little girl turned around and said, bitch, you need to listen more. And what did you do, baby? She said, I just shook my head and turned around. Now, my brother, the Brightwood in me. You understand what I'm saying? Oh, that's you, not you. He said, not me. I'm far east side. Brightwood. Okay. My bad. The Brightwood in me, my nigga. I was like, so you didn't hit her? You feel me? She was like, nah, I just turned around. And the God in me said, good job, baby. You did it. Well, to me, even God was angry. You know what I'm saying? He went into that tip. We started knocking stuff over. Y'all understand what I'm saying? I see a lot of people haven't read that Bible, so y'all know what I'm talking about here. It's okay. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. I'm a guide y'all here. I'm gonna get y'all. I said, well, baby, you know, again, I don't cuss. You know what I'm saying? And I just felt like you should have turned around and hauled off and smacked the hell out of her. You know what I'm saying? She said, nah, daddy, that's not me. I said, okay, so we fast forward. Then I have my son. I asked my son, I said, how was the first day of school? He said, it was cool, same situation. Now, Nate, my son has eczema, okay? Now, and I'm talking to my dry skin people over here. Was it over here, Nate? It was over here to all my ashy people over here. It's okay. It's all right. So he said something about my son's skin. Whoever got it, I think I'm looking at you right here. Something right here is telling me. You right here. Uh-huh. So he was talking about my son's skin. I said, so what you do? He said, daddy, I hauled off and smacked the fuck out of him. I said, wait a minute, son, because I don't cuss. I said, but afterwards, Lord, I said, in the name of Jesus. I said, what do you mean? You said, well, you said everything I do, God must be in it. I said, you right. And no one else told me that having kids, I have to hurry up and have sex. Amen. I had to hurry up and get in and get out. Now, I've been married for 12 years. I don't have a lot to prove anymore, okay? Give me 5 minutes. That's all I need. 3 for pleasure, you know, do the whole warming the car up. And give me 2, because if you do it right, you get in and get out before the kids bust in. But this particular time, I had 6 minutes. So I said, okay, 3 minutes, carry the 1, take away the 2. I know my son is watching YouTube, and right now he's on his 8th video. So I know he's about to bust in here in about 30 seconds. So I'm going down. I'm kissing her. Mm. Mm. On the chest. Mm. On the navel. Mm. Sis said something about the pussy lip hanging on the side. I sucked that pussy lip right there. And right when I was about to give her the glory that God blessed me with, I put it in there. She said, ooh, ooh. And here come my son. What y'all doing? My name is Sparky Sellier. That's my time.